Getting there very slowly. I might have to get out of here with this guy if he doesn't win me out. I want to see Chip down there. Of course. There, we're out. Okay. This kills me, I'll be so angry. Suck it. That hit really cool, but oh shit, just sorry, swine hub. Alright, I need to remember to keep talking and stay entertaining, hopefully be better than this. Yeah, I'll get out of there before we even fight. Hopefully he'll can't believe I used so many on that asshole. Getting way too good at doing that. Right, let's go ahead and... That's fine. I'm starting to get an issue. Fucking confusion. Confusion is a huge enemy of mine in leveling. And even just in fucking Nuzlocke proper. Come on. Thank goodness. Alright, die. Try and run. Can't afford to hold that fight. We can do a Zubat fight, probably. Yeah, I beat his initiative, so I'm much happier doing that. Nice try. We could maybe get an area with another one, but we might as well run off and buy new potions too. Down to 26k now. So the real question is now, how long do I still have left? think 30 should be enough to compete. So we only got 2 levels maybe? It should be 40, but we're gonna try to give him the 40 for big fights. The next couple big fights. There we go. Alright, come on, Zubat, show us what you got. Oh no, it's Golbat. Fuck. Fuck! Man, that confuse ray destroys me. Then his bites actually really fucked me up too, despite my level. Really not getting as much health as I was thinking for some of it, but I'm also just not that high yet. Oh, finally! I've been fighting in this cave using powdered snow for like an hour, and that's the first time it's froze anybody. Oh, fuck me. Yes, thank god it's actually freezing him too. Yes! Alright, so, the real question is, how much does that give me? I have to go? Oh, no, I'm probably gonna need another 5 or 6 fights. And another Golbat. Actually, though, this will work, because I don't think he hit me with anything. No, he hit me up pretty good. I gotta run. I can maybe... Goddamn, another Golbat? Fuck me. Oh, of course. Well, now we have no choice but to fight. No, oh, I was about to say that's stupid. Ouch. Come on, freeze me. Goodness. Please stay frozen. Oh no, I'm gonna hurt myself to death. Oh, thank goodness. Yes! You know the Lord's looking out for you in those situations. And now we gotta stay. That's alright, we needed that. Another gold bat. Takes a little bit of gold, but... Awesome. Fuck, of course. We'll try to run, but... God, we've been so close. If I get 30, I think I'll be willing. Cause then, even if he dies, I'd be better not die. I'll sack somebody else first. I don't know what I'd do. Oh, you can see I sank down in my chair. I'm getting tired. Thank you. good one. That pulled forward. I'm honestly not sure 30 is high enough now. Because I was just seeing how much my ass is getting beat by these level 22s that I have a strength against. And it's just the fact I can't switch out is the biggest issue with this guy. Granted, in fights, I'm not as hesitant to use most of them. Before we go back and do any of this stuff, we're gonna go look at what our fights are looking like. I mean, the rest of my guys are that level, right? And they're doing okay. Well, except for him. Yeah, we fought him already, I'm pretty sure. But if we didn't, we'll figure it out. Unless he has a fighter, apparently start with Cracker and just go from there. So these are actually decent fights. They're actually kind of relative to what we're fighting now. A little lower, a little higher in some cases. I think we're good to go. And we'll level him while we're there. So 30 should be good. I'm happy he's up there now. I'd say I wish he was up there before, but it wouldn't have changed the last fight. Pokemon. I'm still not used to that being entered. Sleep talk wouldn't be a bad one for that guy. That's for like some rats and shit. Like most of these guys are not very worried about. I'll have to do a bunch of running back and forth once again, which sucks, but. So Ice Steals is good against Flying, Ground, Grass, and Dragon. I am weak to Ice, Ground, Fighting Steel, Fire, Water, Grass. Which seems like a lot, but it really isn't. At least not from Team Rocket. Alright, let's go do it. So, we gotta make sure we have to fight him first. We'll check for him, and then if he's not there, we go for these guys in chair. Oh, actually, then Tata, we might keep out my other guys for, because he's not higher level, but as leveled as we are, and Hyper Fang is a bitch. Thank you. Oh, Bulbasaur needs to be dealing with this hazard here. Bonk! Let's go! Starting the next part of the episode. In fact, we're gonna cut it here and start it with that fight.
If you enjoyed watching or want to support the channel, remember to attack that like button, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, or join our Discord using the link on screen or in the description below so that you can get daily updates on all of our uploads and live streams. We know we're not perfect and we can always improve, so please visit our Discord or comment below with a critique or a compliment to let us know how we can improve ourselves. Finally, if you're just starting for more content, you can become an honorary member of 3D Productions at patreon.com/3D and get exclusive access for as low as $1 a month. This will also give you early access to all of our online content, including comics, gaming, music, and of course more of these reactions. Even if you're not able to do any of this, it means the world to me that you would sit down and watch my video all the way through to the end. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. I'm Axel Grave, and I hope to see you next time for more reactions with the next.